PGAD is persistent genital arousal disorder. Feels like you're about to orgasm and then it never goes away. So it's sharp pains all the way through your legs, all the way through your pelvic.
When she first became sexually active, she was having sex a lot. I didn't know what it was. My whole family thought that she was just, oh.
It affects our sex life quite tremendously, actually. You would think that you would just have sex and it would go away. It doesn't, and sometimes I will literally be crying, begging him just to have sex with me, just to relieve some of the pressure that I have down there.